Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure, you see. And after several nights, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. Then you would get more and more adventurous, and you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
I don't even know how you're functioning today.
What do you mean?
Well, yeah, your cereal is still in the bowl. You haven't even really touched it. And I heard noises coming from your room around 3 in the morning.
Are you sure?
Well, yeah. Your cereal's still in the bowl.
No, I meant the noises. I was asleep by then.
Oh. It wasn't a girl, was it?
No, Mom, it wasn't a girl.
Was it a boy?
Well, it was probably just a bad dream. I gotta go. I'm gonna be late.
Wait!
Huh?
Your lunch, it's on the front chair.
Oh, thanks.
You sound all like mid-conversation. Are you getting bored of me?
No, never.
Okay. Are you coming to the party tonight?
Party? Who's gonna be there?
So it's gonna be like me, you, Victoria, Rachel, Becca's coming, and if Becca's coming, Michael's gonna be there.
It's gonna be small. I don't like big parties.
Yeah, same. I think I can go, yeah.
Oh, are you sure you're not too busy?
I mean, I'll have to check my agent real quick.
Alright, see you later, dude.
See ya.
It was okay. Would it be okay if I hung out with friends today?
Sure. Do you think you could change the light bulb in the garage before you go, please?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay, thanks.
Why aren't the other two here? I don't know, they're always late for this.
Sorry we're late.
Oh, really?
Okay. Look, but I brought this Polaroid camera, okay? Pose, you guys look really cute.
Alright. Alright. Let's see this picture, Victoria.
Make yourselves comfortable.
Alright. You keep these two company, I'm gonna go take a whiz.
Can you get me a drink?
Yeah, sure.
How are you, Brandon?
Exhausted.
How come? Work?
Yeah.
Fair enough. How's your mom?
She's good.
I haven't seen her in a while.
She's good. Are you guys sure you trust Mo with all that alcohol he's drank?
Oh, how much did he drink?
A lot. He's all by himself.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know. I should check up on him, though.
Yeah, I think you should. What was that?
Five, four, three, two, one. He holds the gun. Against my head, I close my eyes and bang, I am dead. I know he knows that he's killing me for mercy. Here I go. Oh, 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 oh. And here I go. Oh, 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 oh. And he holds my body in his arms. He didn't mean harm, and he holds me tight. Oh, he did it all to spend me from the awful things in life that comes, and he cries and cries. I know he knows that he's killed. He did it all. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The gun is gone, and so am I, and here I am.